para que me cambien de vida.
Just I shared the link on the group, please try to register on this particular link.
Zueb, इसको सुनाई नहीं देता. वो फीडबैक की लिंक बनाएगा, उसको सर्टिफिकेट अटैच कर. हाँ हाँ, ये रजिस्ट्रेशन सेम बना सिर्फ उसमें कि हाउ वाज द सेशन. चार ऑप्शन रखो, एक्सलेंट, वेरी गुड, और हाँ ऐसा दो डाल ऑप्शन, स्पीकर कैसा था और इट इज यूजफुल और नॉट, मतलब ऐसा दो ऑप्शन रखो. Okay, good morning to one and all. Today we are going to start the next lesson of the unit 1, that is electrochemistry. Yesterday we have finished about this particular all about the thermodynamics part. Now we have to continue with the electrochemistry. The name itself indicates that. Just I am sharing the screen. You should first of all know the, what is the electrochemistry. Two words are there. You can see in the name of the electrochemistry, two words are there. One is the electro, it is nothing but the electron, and it is another part is the chemistry. That indicates you the generation of the electron or say electricity after the chemical reaction. Okay, then generation of the electricity after the chemical reaction is nothing but the electrochemistry, or the branch of the chemistry that deals with the study of the movement of the electron or say flow of the electron during the chemical reaction. Now here we have to talk especially about the conductivity. We will talk about the definition of the conductivity. You know, in that while studying the conductivity, it is nothing but the ability of the substance to conduct the current. It is nothing but the conductivity that you should have to remember in the basic way. Definition of the conductor: the substance which allows an electrical current to flow through them. Flow through them are called as conductor. Then what is a non-conductor? Non-conductor is nothing but the substance which do not allows an electric current to flow through them are called non-conductor. Simple definitions are there. Then when we talk about these conductors, there are the two types of the conductors. One is the electronic and another one is the electrolytic. See, in the electronic conductor itself, the name itself indicates that electron will be there. In the substance, इस वाई की नोटबुक देना अभी की इन सब्सटेंस लाइक द मेटल इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इज एक्सक्लूसिवली or you can say only exclusively oblique only carried by electron. Such conductors are called as electronic conductors. Such conductors are called as electronic conductors. It observed in most of the metal in solid state, molten state, and for a few solid salt. It is observed in most of the metal in solid state, molten state, and for a few in solid salt. It is not accompanied by any chemical change. The flow of current is unidirectional. Electrolysis does not occur. The resistance of the conductor increases with increasing temperature. These are the certain points that you have to remember about the electronic conductor. It is okay. Such conductors are called as electronic conductors. Then the electrolytic conductor, electricity is carried by migration of the ion. This is in the major difference. Here electricity is exclusively or only carried by electron. That is the major difference. It may come for the MCQ. It is observed in molten electrolytic and their aqueous solution. Molten electrolytes and its aqueous solution. Their aqueous solution. Electrolytic conductor accompanied by this particular chemical change. And the migration ion occurs in both the directions. Electrolysis occurs and the resistance of the conductor decreases with increasing temperature. Exact opposite point to electronic conductor is there. Okay, please, these are the comparative points. Differentiate between the electronic conductor and the electrolytic conductor. That question comes in the exam, in the subjective type of exam, or in the MCQ form it may comes. Last one, electrolysis pe bhi aa sakti hai, resistance pe bhi aa sakta hai. Then what is a migration? माइग्रेशन मतलब क्या होता है कि आयंस की मूवमेंट, ऐसे में द मूवमेंट ऑफ आयन इन रिस्पॉन्स टू एन इलेक्ट्रिक पोटेंशियल gradient, electric potential gradient is known as migration. Okay, electrical resistance is defined by law, as you already aware about this law, V is equal to IR, or R is equal to V upon I, R say I is equal to V upon R. कोई भी फॉर्मेट में ध्यान में रखे तो चलता है, V is equal to R या I is equal to V upon I, where V difference, or you can call it as a voltage, potential difference, or you can call it as a voltage. Okay. R is the resistance in ohm. R is nothing but the resistance in ohm. Okay. Then another term is the resistivity. It is defined as a resistance between the opposite phases of one cm cube unit. It's called as a resistivity. It is defined as a resistance between the opposite phases of one cm cube unit. Rho is equal to ohm centimeter. That is a unit. Then the conductance, L, is nothing but a reciprocal of the resistivity. It is a reciprocal of resistivity. It is a reciprocal of the resistivity. Then the conductivity is there, kappa. The pronunciation is a kappa. Okay, K, you can see here the small K is sometimes used, kappa. This is nothing but the reciprocal of the so called a specific conductance, which is the reciprocal of the resistivity. Conductance is a reciprocal of the resistance. Sorry, just I have just made a mistake. Okay, and this one kappa, kappa, isko pronounce karte K ko. K is equal to kappa. Okay, it is nothing but the reciprocal of the resistivity. Units are given. You can see the units are given. Ohm per centimeters. Per ohm you can replace by the Siemens per centimeter. Okay, SI unit is a Siemens per centimeter. Conductivity is defined as the conductance of solution enclosed between the two electrons of the 1 cm cube area and 1 centimeter apart. 1 centimeter apart. You can put one like this. 1 centimeter apart. Usme distance kitna chahiye? 1 centimeter ka chahiye dono electrode mein. Aur uska area kitna chahiye? 1 cm square. Mathematically, it is expressed as K is equal to 1 upon rho is equal to L into 1 upon A, where L is observed conductance in solution. Observe conductance in solution in Siemens okay or say moles Siemens or say moles you can use the unit Siemens or say moles L is the distance between two electrode in centimeter and A is the area of cross section of the electrode in centimeter square. Here we will stop. Thank you. You can left.